project you two guys have, which is
called Edit Bunker.
It's called Edit Bunker.
Edit Bunker.
Yeah, he came up with this name for. I don't expect even a lot of Americans to know what it means, but.
I just said it out loud. It wasn't like we really tried to arrive at it, but I just took the H off of Edith.
Yeah, so Edith Bunker.
And we started chopping up footage of All in the Family after I blurted out. Because, I mean, we play like pun games all day.
Yeah,
everyone does.
We change names of everybody all the time. So we came up
it's
with
nothing
that.
New.
Yeah. So we did that. That's called Edit Bunker. It's something I'll just mention this because the way this one thing came about, where we were kind of forced to do something, we got asked to do a TED Talk.
Yeah.
But we got asked to do it as Mr. Barrington because the guy organizing it was a fan of Mr. Barrington.
Okay.
We thought, wow, I can't believe he's reaching out for Mr. Barrington, but hey, it sounds like a good opportunity.
Yeah, because it was early on.
Yeah. As it turned out, the keyboard player was committed to a tour that he couldn't get out of.
Mm-hmm.
So the guy who was organizing TED was like, I really want that. So I called him up, I said, let me tell you something. I promise you that if you have us come out, that you won't be disappointed, you know? Because he was about technology. And,
right.
I said that for the most part, the technological sort of burden falls on my hands with what we do. And I can make sure we're gonna come up with something technologically that might even be more what you would want for TED than even a Mr. Barrington. He wanted us to come out and play a few songs.
Mm-hmm.
We thought of what could we do. We had 3 weeks and we locked ourselves up in the studio, filmed stuff with a green screen, video footage, and came up with a script and triggered it all in real time. And 2 minutes before the performance, the triggers weren't working, so you'd hit the drums or the bass and the video wasn't playing.
Okay.
And there was like 600 people in the audience and it was live on the internet.
Uh-huh.
So if it was gonna go wrong, there'd be record of it on the internet. So
if you
edited it down,
yeah.
Because we were trying to prove that technology wasn't something to be afraid of, and it's very reliable, and it doesn't mess
right.
up. And the worst thing that could have happened is for it to mess up.
Mm-hmm.
So we were close to having no show, and the guy's like, we got to start. And I said, no, we even got to start. It's not working.
It's not working.
Wait till so you jiggle the USB cables a couple of times, you restart.
Yeah.
Usually, eventually, when it works, it stays working. So it worked.
Yeah. Except the floor tom falls over.
Floor tom falls over because I wasn't worried about anything with the drums.
Right.
I was only worried about the computer.
Yeah.
Bass drum pedal wasn't attached either. It was one of those, like, you know,
but that's fair.
It's hiding it in.
Those are real analog malfunctions.
That's fine. Just not the electronic stuff.
All right.
But that, so Edit Bunker is a continuation of that concept where we take footage, some that we've videoed ourselves, some that we find off pop culture that we like. We're going to probably try to stay away from more pop culture stuff because you see a lot of this on YouTube and people auto-tune the news and they do lots of different things. And I had a group, Boomish, that we were doing stuff like that, as you remember, like 10, 15 years ago, but no one remembers that. So we just don't want to ever feel like, oh, they're just copying the guy who did auto-tune the news or something. Because I can pull out my old briefcase full of things way before there was YouTube and show similarities to what guys are doing, so I don't ever feel like I'm copying, but you don't want people to, to the uninitiated, they're just like, oh, it's just a, so we're very sensitive to how can we do it differently. People are always going to say what they want to say, but we try to frame it so that they can go, all right, there's some original idea somewhere in there.